各位好，我们是台湾食物银行联合会，是一个来自台湾的一个非营利组织。我是 Edison。
Good morning, everyone. My name is Edison. I come from the Alliance of Taiwan Food Bank. It's a non-profit organization.
我们致力于食物银行相关的一个业务服务，并且也串接了政府、民间团体、非营利组织三方的沟通跟交流。
We are dedicated to providing of food, and we also connect government, NGOs, and enterprises. Okay.
那我们这边简单说一下有关于食物银行的演进。我们从干粮开始做到生鲜，做到冷冻，最后甚至是熟食。那在未来，我们以前的定期发放，慢慢的我们发放到社区的食物银行。
So first, let me briefly introduce the background of Food Bank. So the evolution of Food Bank in Taiwan has consisted of many changes. In terms of the food, it changes from dried to fresh, to refrigerated, to frozen, or even cooked food. In terms of distribution, the beginning was regular distribution and later entering the community in the form of community food banks. And nowadays, our current B2B model brings resources to food banks in various regions for proper mobilization of resources to reduce waste.
Okay. 在2018年，我们可以发现，在台湾每一年至少浪费了373万公吨的食物。那这个食物包含了我们食物的供应链，就是农损的部分，也有后端的家庭浪费。
So why food banks? Because according to the statistics, at least 3.73 million tons of food was wasted in Taiwan every year. And the majority of the waste occurred at two parts of the supply chain. One is at the front of the supply chain from the farmer's side, and the other is at the end of the supply chain from the consumer's side.
那在2018年的8月，最新的数据我们也看到，在台湾有超过10000家的超级市场，它每年至少丢弃将近了70亿台币的一个食物。
So here is the latest data from a news report claiming that the value of the food thrown away by the four big supermarkets in Taiwan is around $230 million every year.
因为这些浪费的状况，我们开始有了食物银行的服务，目标在于储存以及分配食物。
So with this background information, let me define what is a food bank. A food bank is a charity organization responsible for the collection, categorization, storage, and redistribution of donated food to the community.
我们为了一些经济比较困难的人，暂时性的提供他食物的援助。那这些食物的来源多半都是一些团体以及私人的捐助。
So the goal here first is to offer temporary food support for people with financial difficulties, and the source of food supply mostly come from individual donations or donations by organizations.
通常这些服务都是由我们民间的非营利组织来做处理和营运。
So normally, these operations.And distributions were done by NGOs in the community.
Okay. 那其实我们看到，在整个食物银行的供应链里面，我们可以看到从产地到我们的通路零售端、政府部门，整个都是我们食物银行可以去做服务的一个串接。
So how can a food bank achieve these goals? The first is to ensure food supply.So the bank's food supply comes from multiple sectors, as you can see from this one, including the products at the place of origin to all levels of wholesaling and even government.
在食物银行的一个模式里面，我们可以看到，在我们从最早期的干粮，慢慢的产生了第二个版本的生鲜，再来冷冻品，最后才是熟食。我们不断地与地方以及政府的沟通，希望将食物有效地借接到合适的团体或者是食物银行。
So in this community model, we can see that the food bank service consistently evolves from dried food to fresh to frozen to hot meals. And at the same time, the communications and collaborations with the government and the enterprises continue in order to deliver food efficiently to all food banks and local communities.
我们在2009年开始在全台湾的各地建立了超市型的食物银行。
And since 2009, we began to set up a community food banks. It's a supermarket model.
目的就是希望可以协助服务对象，让这些接受食物的人，他可以免费的去选择自己想要的食物，符合人道的精神以及尊严。
So why do we do that? Because in the past, food was normally delivered to the service targets, which means that those in need can't pick up or choose food at their own will. So therefore, we started to set up community food banks, and it aims at taking advantage of local force to assist the service targets who can freely and conveniently choose food at no cost with dignity.
接着我们开始建立了一个新的模式，是社区的冰箱，它只需要在一个很小的空间就可以开始进行食物的分送，那用这个方式有效的减少了食物的浪费，也能快速的扩展。
So another innovation in the community is called community refrigerator, which expands the service spots in a more efficient mannerWithin a limited space, a small portion of the refrigerators is ready for delivering food. The process expedites the development of the anti-waste program.
在2017年，我们开始跟全台湾各地的超市、餐厅合作一个计划。那我们将当天卖相比较不好的食物，透过组织的方式，运用志工。来将这些食物收取发放，让更多的家庭也能减少食物的浪费。
So, moreover, since last year, we also built up stable connections with the retailer market, the supermarket, the restaurant, and the government. These places will supply the off-grid but 100% safe food to us for cooking and redistributing.In this regard, people in need obtain assistance, while at the same time, the waste on food is reduced.
在这个过程中，我们捐赠的食材和转送的方式，我们可以看到，当我们的捐赠者给我们一个讯息，那有可能是超市，有可能是量贩店。那我们透过这个方式启动了一个物流的转运模式，那将食物运送到各个合作的社区伙伴，再经由社区或者是 NPO 组织来送给服务对象。
So how to collect and transfer the donated food? There has been a thorough system that connects each dot. So whenever we receive a message about food donation,whether from the supermarket or retailer store on the or the place of origin, the process of collecting and transferring immediately starts. The food will be delivered to each partner and later delivered to the service targets by the local communities and non-profit organizations.
我们在这个反浪费的计划中，在连锁通路的部分，我们可以看到每天可以收取到的食物有蔬菜、肉品、面包，这些食物都会有效的提供给需要的服务对象。
So there are other several endeavors to anti-waste. One is through retailer network. Every day, whatever food we receive, including vegetables, meat, and bread, will provide to those in need.
而在这个计划中，也有一个连锁的餐厅跟我们做服务。那他们提供的就是生鲜的食材，就是当日没有贩售完毕的。那我们透过这个食物银行的服务，将这个食物转送到需要的机构。
And the other is through hotpot restaurant chains. this restaurant's daily leftover will trigger the delivery food banks through which the food is transferred into different locations.
好，在2017年的统计数据里面，我们可以看到，在这个计划的服务的数量，我们可以看到，在2017年，我们总共协助处理了将近200公吨的食物。
So as for the achievements of the retailer network, by estimation, just last year, we have processed 200 tons of food to anti-waste.
Okay. 那在连锁餐厅的部分，在我们去年的服务的部分，至少有帮他们协助处理了将近16公吨的生鲜食物。
And as for the hot pot restaurant chains, still last year we have processed approximately 16 tons of food.
Okay. 那在今年度，我们开始跟政府单位有一些合作。
And in addition to coordinating with the retailers and supermarkets and restaurants, we also collaborate closely with the government.
Okay. 那在这个部分，我们将一些产地的食材直接送到当地的一些社区服务或者是 NPO 组织。
And we will deliver the leftover, the off-grid food at the place of origins.Directly to the food banks, to the neighboring food banks, for further redistribution to service targets and other food banks.
Okay. 好，那我们可以看到这些照片里面，这些食物就是分送到各个不同的一些我们的社区的组织。那它主要在处理的部分都是一些卖相比较不佳，那没有办法进到供应商的部分。
So here you can see some examples of agriculture products processing plants where the ugly, the off-grid fruits and vegetables are distributed to the local communities.
Okay. 在2017年的时候，我们更甚至处理过，在一个晚上，透过我们的网路，将48000箱的我们的冷冻鱼发送到社区，我们仅仅只用了一个晚上就完成这个任务了。是，我们使用的是用一种通讯软体，是用 LINE。那这是我们的联络方式，一个晚上48000箱就处理完毕了。
So here is actually an example, an emergency that Taiwan Fishery Agency encountered an issue to dispose supplies frozen fish.And we take advantage of our line network to deal with this 448,000 boxes of snapper worth over $650,000 and distributed them to various organizations overnight.
那在今年度，由于这个政府的食物援助的计划。我们目前也将近处理了20公吨左右的蔬菜。
So here this year, under Taiwan's Agriculture and Food Agency, they have a program. It's called Food Assistance Program. We have helped to process nearly 20 tons of vegetables.
Okay. 那为了这些食物的浪费，我们更甚至成立了一个中央厨房。那它可以将产地的蔬菜。那送到这个厨房去，我们制作了500份的免费的餐点，送给社区的长辈，还有其他的 NPO 组织，有效的减少这些卖相不佳的蔬菜的浪费。
So as I mentioned, with the donated food, we actually will cook some of them. So to do that, we invented the anti-wastage central kitchen, where a linear process is launched.Starting from selecting to cleaning to cooking and to serving meals. So in total, we can supply 500 free meals to the elder or to the disadvantaged families.
在未来，我们在这个服务的过程中，我们希望能够提供1472万个免费的餐盒给这些服务对象。
So regarding this cooking and serving meal part, our current mission is to reduce 14.72 million lunch boxes.
而现阶段我们已经有自己的一个服务平台，可以在这个平台上看到一些相关于我们食物银行的讯息以及食物银行的分布图。
So finally, I'm very proud to show you our current website. It's called iFoodBank, the online service platform. And from here, you can see the layout plan of food banks, and also you can scan over some news about food banks.
我们利用这个平台来收集每日收取到蔬果以及食物的一些有效的重量，那这些重量是未来用来我们的政策的倡议、政策的改变的一个基准。
So by employing this digital platform, daily data about the donation food has been reported and recorded. These statistics can become useful and relevant for policy advocacy and revision in the future.
那在未来的规划中，我们设置了一个食物银行自动化捐赠媒合的系统。那它的功能在于，我们希望可以缩短这个我们的服务流程，以及能够有效的将正确的食物送到正确的单位，然后有效的去减少这个浪费。那在这个过程中，我们希望它的分配是公平的，而且是有效率的去做。
So in our future plan, we dedicate to cutting down negative logistic flows, where an automatic donator matching online system. So in this way, many commodities valid for a shorter period won't be returned or thrown away, but can be matched immediately with those in need, with those organizations in need. So we want this.Distribution process is fair and efficient.
Okay. 在这个目标，我们也同时特别的去强调，希望减少它的逆物流的成本产生。
Yeah, we emphasize on cutting down negative logistic flows.
Okay. 那在2018年，我们参加了合作松的这个活动，那我们把这个想法和这个我们未来的规划讨论出来，我们模拟出了。第一个版本的食物银行自动化捐赠媒合系统。
So here is we come here and join the 2018 co-op song in Hong Kong, and we want to improve our online version of food bank, where a donor makes a request, the system would automatically match the donation to the nearest.And the most suitable receiving spot based on the type of the donation and the donor's location. So by implementing this system, we hope to effectively shorten the donation process and reduce costs simultaneously.
那在未来，我们希望把这个模组还有我们这个系统建置的更完全。我们更甚至会把这个系统 share 给其他的非营利组织。让大家共同的来为这个减少食物浪费努力。
And we also want to improve the safety of using this website, and this website will be shared by everyone in the future.
那没有食物应该是被浪费的，我们有责任去减少食物的浪费。No food should be waste. So, final, thank you.